Hi, this is Mato. Welcome to my online chess lecture. In this video, I will show you a game between Alexander Grishchukhania and Christoph Duda. This is the second game of the tie break. The first one was won by Duda. Alexander Grishchuk had white pieces and he started with d4. Duda played knight to f6, c4, e6, knight to f3, b6, the queen's Indian defense, g3, bishop to a6, b3, bishop to b4, check, bishop to d2, bishop to e7, bishop to g2, d5, and both players castled kingside. There is no need to comment much. Both players follow the main line. Knight to e5, c6, bishop to c3, knight from f to d7, still the main line, white to move. Knight takes knight on d7 is the most played move. Grishchuk played knight to d3. This move was seen for the first time in 1993, and the game ended in a draw. Black to move. D takes on c4. Now, not pawn takes pawn on c4. Knight to b4 attacking the bishop. Pawn takes pawn on b3. Knight takes on a6. Knight takes knight, bishop takes on c6, rook to b8, a takes on b3. White has a small advantage in view of the bishop pair, and the white rook is better placed than the black rook. The game continued. Knight to b4, bishop takes on b4, bishop takes on b4. Rook takes on a7, white won a pawn and invaded the 7th rank. Black has no compensation for the lost pawn. White is standing better. Knight to f6, e3, rook to c8, bishop to g2, rook to e8, knight to d2, rook to e7, rook takes rook, bishop takes on e7, knight to c4, bishop to f8, queen to a1, b5, knight to e5, queen to b6, preventing queen to a7. Rook to c1. Rook takes rook, check. Queen takes rook. White is a pawn up and has a better position. White is intending queen to c8. How to stop that? Duda played queen to a7. Queen to c8. b4. And now bishop to b7. Blocking the queen from defending the 7th rank. If something like h6, then queen to c7. Back to our game. Queen to a1 check was played. King to g2. Queen to a5, preventing queen to c7. Bishop to c6. Queen to a7. White to move. What would you do? Grishchuk played bishop to e8. Knight takes bishop. White to move. Queen takes knight looks like an obvious move, doesn't it? But Grishchuk played even a better move, and that is... What would you do? White played a move and black resigned. Knight to d7. Duda resigned. For the entertainment purpose, I will show you just one line. Queen to c7. Queen takes knight, threatening queen takes bishop. Queen to c6, check. King to h3. Queen to d6, defending the bishop. White to move. The simplest way to win is to exchange all the pieces. So, queen takes bishop, check. Queen takes queen. Knight takes queen. King takes knight. King to g4. Naturally, both players want to centralize their kings. f6. King to f4. King to e7. King to e4. King to d6. King to d3. King to d5, but then e4 check, king to c6, king to c4, and white is winning the second pawn. And I guess we can stop here. What do you think of this game? And that is all. I hope that you enjoyed watching this video. I wish you good luck with your chess, and bye for now.